What's up, y'all? Welcome back. I'm Patrick B. Smith, back with another video reaction. Now, today I'm back. I know it's been a little few days I've been MIA, but I got that stupid Johnson & Johnson vaccine, which I should have thought twice about. Whatever. It is what it is. What happens, happens. But, you know, now that I'm back, I'm trying to get some more of my videos started. I'm doing some videos of my favorite duets, so I'll be doing a lot of those coming up soon. But I wanted to get my queen fix, and I've already told myself that I'm going to start doing reactions from that Wembley concert, because I hear a lot of requests from the Wembley concert. So I'm like, you know what, I'm just going to start reacting to every performance and try to get through them all, because clearly that's where it's at. But this particular performance is a song called A Kind of Magic, which is the title album. And I already told y'all I love One Vision and Who Wants to Live Forever, and they're both on that album, so I already know this is about to be amazing. So I definitely know I have not seen this. I've heard snippets of the song, but not a whole entire song. But anyway, we'll go ahead and get into it and talk more about Queen at the end of the video. Without further ado, this is Queen, A Kind of Magic, live at Wembley 1986. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the other side. Legend, legend.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glass of what should be. One flash of light that shows the way. Oh!
Okay, so this thing about learning new things about Queen and discovering new videos and new things that they can do, it's like overwhelming sometimes, because it's like I'm watching the same band. I know these members, but it's like every time I'm watching them, they're equally doing something amazing. You know what I mean? That's probably why the performances are so electrifying. It's because you have everybody showcasing some amazing high level quality of skills. Especially shout out to everybody, starting with John. I saw him now. You know, at first I was like, I didn't really see a lot of him, but now I'm seeing a lot more of him. So I'm like, yes, because when he had his solo part and kind of when him and Brian kind of went off each other, I was like, damn, this is like a different song. It's like we transitioned to a completely different song. But I love that they give each member their shine, because Brian, damn, I mean, him and that guitar, I'm telling you, that is the best duo. I'm telling you, he be on it. You know, I don't know if you noticed, but there was like an effect of Brian playing with John, then Brian playing with Freddie, and then Brian at the end playing with Roger. And it was just like, damn, you experience a whole thing. Yeah, it kind of magic in real life. That performance is like, to me, in my eyes, you know, I see things differently because I'm a fan of all sounds. Not just the singer and the song and the production, I mean everything. So that right there was a lot to see and a lot to kind of analyze. But Freddie and his voice, it's already known how I feel about him and how much I love his voice, but hearing him sing on this one is another way of saying God bless this man with a special gift. And I think that's why he was so gifted, because that power note he was sustaining, oh goodness, that pause break that he did after they had the guitar solo, he came in the middle of it and he did that, and then they came back and Brian took off. The whole performance, man. And I knew Roger was going to close the performance the way he did. It was all in preparation. It was all a transition. Everything worked in a flow and it was beautiful. So once again, another amazing performance by Queen. I'm not surprised, but it's just a good feeling to just see every time new videos, new things from them, because I just thought that I saw it all, but clearly I have not. So appreciate y'all. Any more requests on Queen, let me know. Otherwise, like, comment, and subscribe, and y'all be safe.